Good morning, everybody. I wanted to share with you another card that I made. And this one is for a challenge and also for a good friend that I met on YouTube. She's a subby of mine. She won my What's Love Got to Do with It YouTube hub. I still have to send her my winnings for that. I'm sorry, Antje, it took me so long, but I wanted to make something special for you. I made you this card, and this card can stand up because I made a stand for it. I used some diamond dies on this project, which are the butterfly, the flower, and the pinecone die. And then I used also some doohickey dies by Magnolia, which are this butterfly, this beautiful window, and this fence, and also this vine, and also the leaves behind the flowers. And I used some punches that I made some flowers with, and those are these. And this flower I made by just watering the paper, crumpling it up, and then just really carefully unfold it again, heat it with my heat gun, curl the petals a bit, and put in some stamens. So it's basically pretty simple. I just layered some paper. First this one, then I had this die. It's one of my first dies, actually. Then a doily. And then I just started layering all beautiful dies on there. So that's the card I made for you, Antje. I hope you like it. And also I have some goodies for you. So that's my project share for today. I hope you liked it. Please leave me a comment if you did and subscribe. Have a great day, and finally, the sun started shining here again, because it was horrible. We had, it was cold, it was raining all day for 2-3 days in a row, and today the sun is shining, and the wind was blowing, and trees were falling over, and trucks also were falling over because of the wind, so it was really bad weather here. And now the sun is shining, so I'm really happy and enjoying my view outside my window. So have a happy day, happy scrappy day today to all of you, and bye bye.